Right, so you reset a service light on a 2009 Seat Cupra R. It's a 2-litre turbo diesel model. So what you do is put key in the ignition, and there's a centre button right here. You press the button, switch ignition on, then turn it to the right for 1 second, release it back again. Now what should happen, as I start it now, is it should all go away. Let me put my seatbelt on. There you go, job done. Easy as all that. Thanks guys, bye bye.